crop frames. Oh no.
When I leave the light on, I pick up a cup and turn the sheets down and take a deep breath and a good look around. Put on my PJs and hop into bed. I'm half alive, but I feel mostly dead. I try and tell myself it'll be alright. I shouldn't think.
Alright, I think we're back. Some drop frame rates. What going on?
Yeah, so what
we'll do. Yes, so, and then we'll pop in and do some Guild Wars in a minute. I shall be back. Ant. Momentarily.
took no chances. You won't be denied. But my heart is where it's always been. My head is somewhere in between. Give me one more chance. Let me be a lover tonight.
It's alright, it's alright, it's alright.
Her niece is dying a lot in Riff there, it looks like. There you go, you just sit there. got some cool outfits. This is the original Guild Wars, not Guild Wars 2. I am not playing Guild Wars 2 because I just did not suit my tastes when I beta tested it and was following it, of course, before release. So I'm sticking with the original because I think the original is much better. Festival ran from about mid-October until Halloween. The Mad King came along. This festival, I wanted to record that, but unfortunately, the 31st, I forgot, and then when I remembered, it was already halfway through, and then, of course, the next few times he showed up, it was trick-or-treating time, and we were just too busy, so next year I'll have to record the finale for everyone. But in the meantime, I do have some of the quests, and well, the main quests from here, Tyria, and the main quests from Ilona, which is the Nightfall continent. There were four each that you can do once per character. I have those up on the YouTube channel, as well as Scarred Psyche, which is the repeatable challenge mission, which actually, in Tyria, the sorceress gives you that. So I do have that challenge mission on the YouTube channel as well. I actually tried this earlier this morning. And it actually sends me to Ascalon City, so that doesn't work. See, Mad King Steward. Can I get the quest here? Yes, these are soloists, so I wanted to run through these, get these recorded for the YouTube channel too, but just ran out of time. So much time getting ready for Extra Life, among other things, so this will be for something next year. This takes you to the underworld, but and you can do these once per character, but I am definitely not ready to do those yet. Unless, of course, I gotta see what I am going to be doing in the next couple hours here. You can watch Kieran's and Gwen's wedding. So I on these characters, the souls. That's the Shards of War dungeon. I think I pretty much did everything on these guys. We go into the heart of the Sherbet Peak, so let's do that. So we gotta pop back into the north, right? So we get rid of the battle notes. So maybe I'll make an attempt at that first mission. Our first quest for the Halloween Under, if it lets me. I don't even know if it's active. Mercenary Heroes set. I bought them when they went on sale in the store. It's probably at least 2 years ago now, and barely used them. Who do I need? Ogden. I am streaming using XSplit. There is a free mode. It's a limited mode. You can actually use XSplit for free, which is what I'm doing right now. Gives you some pretty good functionality and integrates with Twitch rather nicely. I am also playing on a Dell XPS, sort of like an XPS 17, but the actual model number is a little different. So that's what I have all my games on right now. I currently have Defiance running in the background. I got disconnected from Rift because I timed out. I wasn't. So I got logged out of the Mac for that. I am currently playing Guild Wars. I am currently playing our music from this laptop, and I am watching my live stream and Team Tryon's live stream, which is /Tryon Worlds, if you want to watch that too. Because I am a member of Team Tryon for the Extra Life event, and I am running Osiria on an HP Elite. Watching the streams on a Vostro desktop. I got dual monitors on that, so I got my live stream on one monitor, Tryon's on the other. And I also have an external monitor hooked up to the Dell, so you can actually watch the XSplit window, which I'm actually watching now. Now I'm watching the actual window on which I'm playing. Playlist, both the music and the game playlist, I have listed on my website. There's a link, or the URL at least, to it below hand. I don't know how long you can continue to make donations to Extra Life, but the banner underneath leads to my fundraiser page, so if you go there and you can make a donation, even if it's after this weekend, as long as it lets you do it, go ahead. It's all for the Children's Hospital of Philadelphia.
Carry each other, carry each other.
Tryon is giving away codes for patron passes and some other fun stuff from both Rift and Defiant, so watch their stream. You can get those codes too. Alright, here we go. Now we need to... It's my phone. It's not the mouse. Okay, go this way. Let's go this way. Actually, let's get a boost here. Music on the YouTube recordings. want to hear our playlist.
You can reach, but you can't grab it. You can hold it, control it. You can't bag it.
No, let's just do it all.
You can push, but you can't direct it.
There we go. Too loud, that was sounding a little bit too loud. Oh, too late. We aggroed who we didn't want to aggro. I got consumables I can pop too, don't I? Have I hit 25 yet? Let's see. Jalash, I should get you. Don't worry, everything's just fine. Don't grab, don't close, don't hurt too much. kisses give us titles too.
Shake, just balance on the fence. Don't answer, don't ask, don't try and make sense. Don't whisper, don't talk, don't run. If you go walk, don't cheat, don't beat, don't miss the one who. Don't travel by train, don't beat, don't spill, don't piss in the drain, don't make the world.
Thank you.
second. One healer left took your res. Going the right way. Where the heck do I find this guy?
Skills. forget about it.
Oh, they're corgis again in Rift. Cute little corgis. What's up? Fraulein F. What time is it over there? Now, yeah, we would have to Skype or something like that because I wouldn't be able to hear you. Yeah, this, the streaming's only one way. I'm sure there's a way to do it. I'd have to play around with this stuff more. I'd probably have to set up like a multi-stream or something like that. I'm sure there is, because like there are streamers that that, you know, that talk with one another. But I think they're using like a Skype or something like that. I'm watching the Tryon live stream too. I'm playing with Team Tryon. It sounds like the Extra Life website was hit by a DDoS attack. Some hackers took the site down. Denial of service. It's like if you go to a website and you can't access it, you get like a page not found or something. What they do, these hackers will just keep pounding the page with requests to load. Yeah, probably anonymous. That's something right up their alley. That's one of the things that they do constantly. This group called Anonymous, a bunch of asshole hackers. But apparently, according to the other stream, looks like they finally got back up. I'm trying to figure out what I'm doing here. I have no idea what I'm doing here. I gotta go fight some of these guys. Because they're assholes, that's why. Yeah, so... yeah, it is the good thing. He's more or less the guy who does, you know, the people who do WikiLeaks, you know? It's like they don't care that they could actually be putting innocent lives in danger. It's like, oh, it's for the greater good. Yeah, no. You know, Anonymous, they just go around hacking sites to try to prove some point that nobody really cares about. Yeah. Do you still have Mountain WoW? Where am I going? I gotta go over here. I'm looking at too many screens. What they do with accounts, I mean, sometimes you just go inactive, but then it just leaves you inactive. I think all your stuff is still there. I don't think they delete anything, at least Blizzard doesn't. Some games will. Depending on how long you've been, your account's been inactive. I think I've heard some people who like let their accountants lapse in WoW for like years and they've come back and everything's still there. Like Tron's waiting. She's waiting there, waiting for a user. I think they do, but they fall off when you attack them. I got too many things going on here. I can't zoom in on one of them to see. He had a head. These are just evil corpses. Chained cleric. I know some of these things, I think just the skeletons, their head will pop up and pop off. I'm trying to think. I think WoW's free to play now, but that's only up to level 20. It's like a trial version of it. I don't know how that would work if you let your account if you had an account with that lapse, if you could just go through the trial or not. Who see you in the sky? He's healing himself, isn't he? In the area, he's got one more. Energy. These guys aren't running out of energy. Alright, I got it back. I gotta get out of here. Goal was $50,000 for the whole team, which, you know, it was all the individual people combined. So that's not all for Chop, but it's for whoever they're playing for. On like the Facebook pages of the Philly news stations and everything else, and nothing. So the fact that they can raise over $2 million without getting like any major station on it that I've seen is pretty good. All right. don't know how I'm gonna beat these guys. Some of them away. Maybe I can roll some of them away here. So I'm gonna try and think once I start. I'm gonna be playing Star Wars in a couple of hours. I'm thinking, what you said it was 8. You said it was 11. That's right. On your Facebook, you said it'd be 11 there. Yeah. Yeah, pretty much. Half the news stories you see anywhere are just plugs for whatever shows are related or are going on later on that channel. I'm gonna play Star Wars in it. Yeah, it's almost 4:30. Yeah, so I'm waiting to play Star Wars so Erin can play with me, as I made her accountant in the accountant Star Wars. But she's at a party for Melissa's daughter, my niece, until like 7 or 7:30. So that's like in the middle of the night your time. But I should have a recording of this anyway. So plus I should be playing till 7 o'clock a.m. your time, I think. I have my list here somewhere. I'm playing that for like 5 hours. Midnight, so yeah, midnight be 7 your time. These guys don't even aggro. I guess that's why they're chained. Not if you're 7 hours, if you're... It's 4:30 here now. What time is it there? Oh, you fell back? Oh, you guys... Oh, England does daylight saving time too? So I gotta do that tonight. 8:25, so... Yeah, you're 4 hours. You're only 4 hours ahead now? I thought it was 7 hours. What the hell is that all about? Okay. I'm thinking 7 hours. Maybe that's in France. Maybe that's just how long it takes to get over there. I'm trying to think of what was in France. You know what? I could... My Vista machine has, I don't know if I have that. I used to have an international clock on one of my machines. I don't know if I have it now, which would tell me. I'd probably have to download that plugin. I got enough going on with this here. Yeah, I don't know what. Maybe it's France at 7 hours ahead, or portions of France. Lisbon, London. They're on UTC time, so yeah, it's 5 hours. I wanna hold your hand. Oh, please, say to me. Okay, so we're 5 hours behind Eastern time. Should have Cairo is 2 hours ahead. Paris is an hour ahead, so Paris is an hour ahead of you guys. Maybe that's what I'm thinking of. So that would be 6 hours ahead of me. I touch you, I feel happy inside. It's such a feeling that my love I can hide. Alright, now I gotta get on to business here, because I gotta figure out what I'm doing here. And it's probably just running past these guys. Yeah, you because they just don't want to die. I hate when undead don't die. I gotta watch myself here.
It's such a feeling that my love, I can hide. Yeah, you got that something.
So how are things going over there? Are you, enjoying your studies, I guess you call them? You're learning? I haven't had a chance to read your blog lately, so I haven't seen the last couple of entries. I'm going the wrong damn way anyway. Crying out loud. Yeah, that's what I thought.